Hello, Michigan. It's Friday, October 31st, 2008. So it's Halloween, and I have nothing to do. Right now, I'm on my way to the playground because it's really nice out. And I have to say, this is probably the nicest Halloween I've seen in quite a few years. And I'm out of class early, so right now, I'm walking to the playground, as I said, filming this. You know, with the little bit of daylight that's left. Okay. Emily, I am sorry to hear that a pterodactyl, what was it, ripped your pants, something with your pants, while you were on your adventure of getting a Red Bull. And I have to say that watching your video about getting a Red Bull really made me want to get a monster. And unfortunately, there's nowhere I can walk to get a monster. Maggie, I plan on sending you quotes from paper towns as soon as I can find some. But I have to have time to be able to read through the thing and then mark all the quotes I want to send to you. So I will do that eventually. Only, of course, you already got my video for CLUETUBE, which, by the way, everybody watching this, go to CLUETUBE video marked below this one, and subscribe to play. That's all you have to do. Just subscribe. You subscribe, you watch the videos, and you try to figure out who killed her. It's so easy. Well, I hope you all enjoyed going on this adventure with me, because it was kind of boring, I understand, but there's really nothing else to do here because Baker had their Halloween dance party, last night. It's totally like a high school dance from what I hear. I refuse to go because it's always all freshmen that go anyway. And last year I went to Hooters. So I hope everybody has a fantastic Halloween, and Maggie, I will see you Monday. Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us in